Phenom Squad, welcome back. Thanks for tuning in for another episode of My Career. So without further ado, let the My Career Marathon continue. Bro, why am I not in the starting lineup? I don't understand. Am I just not playing because I'm too good, or is the coach just mad petty? Finally. Fast break, baby. Let's go. Get this takeover. It's a wrap. Let's go. Like them dimes. Come on, bro. You gotta play better defense. And I tripped out. Thought that was Kyle Lowry. Somebody want to get your man, bro? A prolific finisher. Aiton uses his length to throw it down.
Now here is Jay. Defense right on him. Boucher.
Let's go.
Very clever passing. He put the ball in a silver platter for him.
Here's Phoenix now. They trail by six. Pass to Jerome.
Let's go. Come on, bro. Somebody get the boards. Let's go. Do I have to do everything? I need to rack it up on the 3-point line. Get me in the game, coach. You know I'm your best player. Know for a fact I'm your best player. What the? How is it a 1-point game? Go. Splash.
Knocked loose. Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Here's Macon.
Oh. What a putback slam. That's what I'm saying, right? I should have got minutes in the first game. I should have played the whole game, bro. Coach is petty as hell. I'm gonna take it home. I'm gonna bring it home for the boys. Great defense. Let's go. Slam! Come on. Let's go. Kaboom! Ah, I was trying to go in for the drive.
And it's shocking that the Summer League hasn't been around longer. I mean, it's a fantastic event that has really grown every year.
And he makes that one. He's pulling in to the center for this one. Some might just be trying to escape the heat, though.
I tell you, Tim, mid-July in Vegas is no joke. Now, I stepped outside and I walked right into a sauna. The heat is punishing outside.
Jay outside.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. Splash! Let's go. Ananobi, go all the way. All the way, baby. The slam dunk. The tomahawk. Let's close this out. Come on, man. Give me the screen. Let's go all the way. Green release to shut it out. The nail in the coffin.
The lead to six. Not as productive a trip to the line as he'd have liked. They need all their freedom to get down at this point.
And that's it. That's the dagger. A 14-5 run in the last minute.
And if they want to make things even easier on themselves here late in the game, just keep feeding him the rock.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Johnson.
Okay. You gonna sub me out? Come on, coach. Why don't you just let me close out that game? Taco Tuesday!
Fewer tears today. Then again, we were doing pool work, so the water may have camouflaged.
You'll be able to maintain at the station leaves?
You notice what I do, how I manage.
I'm putting together a program for him. I expect him to be back on the court by January.
Just in time to regain that tall, waving crown.
You want some tips, man? That backyard must be hella sore splinters, right?
You had some good minutes today.
Trying to stay patient.
You need to say something, Jay? Stand up for everybody else, stand up for yourself.
What happened to controlling what I can control?
Come on, man, you know that Stacy's gibberish.
Nah, but look, there are 13 other guys in that roster fighting for the same thing. Now I start chirping now, they'll just tune me up.
You're right.
I came in to prove myself. That's what I'm gonna do.
closing tonight. Kennedy, Wilson, all right, Ashley, Simmons, and Ryan. All right.
Hey, it's coming. Just keep killing in practice, Che.
Bro, we're about to square up just now. Alright, Phenom Squad, well, that's gonna do it for this episode of my career. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button, support your boy, and if you're new to the channel and you're enjoying this content, subscribe. Alright? Till next time, we'll be back soon, alright? So stay lit, stay tuned, and stay frosty. Peace!